I had always been a great admirer of Raja Ji. Suffice it to say that he had been my guru and is my guru even now. Before elaborating on Raja Ji, I would like to convey his views on children. This is from an extract from Raja Ji's speech at the Balkanji Bari, New Delhi, on January 1st, 1948. Men try to bring up children, but really God is bringing them up. Some people lay emphasis on discipline, some on work, others on freedom. The best way to educate children is through joy. It is only through joy that we can get real work. It is only through joy that freedom has any use. Unless you make children laugh, you cannot educate them. It is as simple as that. A tree cannot live or leaves grow unless sunlight falls on them. Joy is what is sunlight to plants. You may employ a large number of private tutors and you may nourish the root of a tree with water, but without joy and sunlight, the child cannot grow and the tree cannot grow. Don't make them weep. If you want children to grow well, try and give them as much joy as possible. Merely giving so-called education is like putting manure at the roots of a tree which is without sunlight. Nature is strong and in spite of all our mistakes, children grow well. Let me repeat. Nature is strong and in spite of all our mistakes, children grow well. The sun is strong, the rain is plentiful, and in spite of the goats, the forests grow. So, in spite of the errors of parents and teachers, children flourish. I'll repeat. So, in spite of the errors of parents and teachers, children flourish. This was Raja Ji in 1948. I will talk more about Raja Ji as and when time permits.